Pacioretty's out there. Eichel's out there. Dodonov's out there. Petrangelo's out there.
Win for Eakin.
Kept in by Eichel on the point, but taken by Tuch. Tuch to seal it. Bad angle. Goal! Pick your spot. Hit your spot. Krebs has scored. Tuch has scored. Sabres up 3-1.
For a team that's looking to find good news to deliver to their fans, to deliver to themselves in the locker room, this win is one of them. Eichel can't keep the puck in to get it past Alex Tuch. He races after it, knowing the game is on his stick. And you don't see many people celebrate an empty netter like that. That means a lot to Alex Tuch. It means a lot to the Sabres. And the Vegas Golden Knights will go into Philadelphia, score one goal. Come into Buffalo, score one goal. And the Sabres are 30 seconds away from a huge win for them and another disappointing, heavy loss for the Vegas Golden Knights.
And the 300th win from Craig Anderson's gonna happen. The Knights will continue on. They have to go to Pittsburgh tomorrow and play the Penguins. Then they go to Columbus on Sunday, Winnipeg on Tuesday. So this long road trip continues. This is an important part of the schedule.